Alright, so I just drove up to get the mail. Usually I'll walk this route, but it's snowing today, and occasionally I like to get the car started, so this is the route back to where I parked my car from the mailbox. About a half hour from here, the town has received about 16 inches of snow in Negaunee this morning and overnight, where right now we only have about an inch or less even. It is about 15 degrees outside, snow is still coming down, a lake effect snow off of Lake Superior. And thus concludes our mail run.